Hello everyone, and welcome back to the world's most loved channel by tech fans. Today, we will discuss Russia's most advanced and fastest jet, the Sukhoi Su-34. The Sukhoi Su-34. Reporting named NATO, the Sukhoi Su-34 fullback is a Soviet-origin Russian twin-engine, twin-seat, all-weather supersonic medium-range fighter bomber, or strike aircraft. Russian Air Force is buying new Su-34 fighter bombers. The Su-34 is designed primarily for tactical deployment against ground and naval targets, tactical bombing, or attack or interdiction roles, including against small and mobile targets on solo and group missions in daytime and at night, as well as for aerial reconnaissance. The Su-34 is planned to eventually replace the Su-24 tactical strike fighter and the Tu-22M long-distance bomber. Armament Su-34, 1x30mm, Gryazev Shipunov GH, 30-1 autocannon, with 180 rounds, 12x1 wing and fuselage with a capacity of 12,000 to 14,000 kilograms, or 26,000 to 31,000 old, and B-8 rocket pods, for 20x, S-8 KM, B-13 rocket pods, for 5x, S-13T. Air-to-air missiles R-73, air-to-surface missiles Q-25, Q-58, and anti-ship missiles E-800 Onyx weight of 1,500 with a range of up to 300 kilometers, and anti-radiation missiles Q-58, cruise missiles Q-36. Also armed with bombs KAB-500L laser-guided bomb, KAB-1000-500L laser-guided bomb, as well as other deadly bombs. The aircraft will integrate the latest avionics suite developed under the site experimental design work. Also, the range of air-launched weapons, which the Su-34 will be able to employ, increases significantly in the process of this work. The Su-34 multirole supersonic fighter bomber is designated to strike both ground-based and air targets day and night in any weather conditions. As its basic armament, the plane carries air-to-surface and air-to-air missile. The Su-34 is powered by a pair of Saturn AL-31FM1 turbofan engines, the same engines used on the Su-27SM, giving the aircraft a maximum speed of Mach 1.8+ when fully loaded. The Su-34 is a three-lifting surface design, having both a conventional horizontal tailplane at the rear and the canard foreplane in front of the main wings. The foreplane provides both additional lift or force and greater maneuverability against pursuers if detected by the rearward-facing radar. Russia's Defense Ministry awarded Sukhoi Aircraft Company contract to manufacture 20 Su-34 frontline fighter bombers, citing the source in the domestic defense industry. The report added that the contract involves standard Su-34 aircraft with certain alterations based on the experience of the operation of several dozen bombers of this type earlier purchased for the troops. Thanks for watching. See you the next videos.